Today we're on set with Ellie Holcomb, and we're shooting a music video for I Will Carry You, one of her songs. The song doesn't have really as much of a story to it as much as it's a performance, and had an idea for this drapery. I got it from The Greatest Showman rooftop scene. It was kind of my inspiration for that. And then Allie, who's been working on the sets, has also designed some other cool setups with just some awesome vibe. The color palette is a lot of what I think Ellie wanted to work with most, is just figuring out what works best with the overall picture for her album. So that's why we're going with certain color schemes on this. And so yeah, I'm excited to do this video. I think it's going to turn out really beautiful. And later we're going to grill out for everybody, and they're going to get to try Diebold's Dirty Dust. And hopefully they like it.
That's so cool. It does look like magic.
Right up here.
I bet you need a corner.
Ellie is an amazing performer and an artist. She made my life so easy as a director. But even with the best of the best, sometimes if you really want to capture exactly what you have in your head, you have to just get in there and show them.
Yes! Through the tour, not just me, the choir.
How's that?
That was perfect.
Honestly inspiring. I was like, please don't. Please don't.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap on I Will Carry You.
I was watching y'all. I know, because you are like...
So we're actually still in Nashville. We haven't left the area yet. Still working on the bus. It's not completed yet. The girls are going to come later, so you'll get to see Delta and Ian hanging out with us. But Christian can't make it with us, so it's unfortunate because I wanted her to be here for this. But I know her and Ellie would love each other.
Our couch slash bed.
Yep.
Pulls out into our bed. All the cabinets and everything will be white. We just kind of been working on this.
They are awesome.
Two more of these
look great.
On this side.
Little leather with the dowel rod.
Still got a lot of work, but
you're headed there.
It's gonna be good.
Getting there.
So we got some dirty beds.
Whoa, dude. That's
special
the good stuff.
To make good.
I was extremely grateful that my sister Susan and my niece Alexianne were able to come with the girls and help out.
My name is Delta and I'm 5.
What's your favorite color?
Pink.
My favorite color's blue, I feel alive. Delta, I have a little sister named Eve.
Let's see.
She,
oh wait,
guess how old she is. She is 3. And
you're a song, Delta.
I bet those to spin. I like. Are those good dresses to spin in? Can you show me?
Do it.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, so
Delta.
Heck yeah, man. You are in your element, bro.
That's my thing, you know?
It's like cowboy up.
Oh my gosh, it's perfect. I love it.
100%.
And we just wait.
Real mode. The director had left the building.
That's awesome. Gave the mark a lot done.
Definitely. Ooh, good looking video.
Yeah, I think it's gonna be great. I will.
Working with Carl Diebold was amazing. He listened really well to the vision that I had for this video. He captured it beautifully. The lighting was incredible. He was so easy to work with. And then not only that, he did a cookout. He threw a cookout at the whole end of it for the whole crew. We had this incredible Diebold's Dirty Dust dry rub on these chicken wings, and it just, he made it really feel like a community kind of effort, and I cannot believe how much I love the way the video turned out. So yeah, I'm just feeling grateful that I know Carl, and grateful that I got to make something really beautiful with him.
Man, had a great day. Shoot went really well. Yeah, we got to grill out, and seemed like everybody really loved the Dirty Dust. So that was a success as well, and we're looking forward to doing some more of these. Next time Christian will be with me and the girls, and we'll make it more of a family event. But this one we had to swing without her because she couldn't make it, so I was a little bummed about that. But I know she was bummed as well. But yeah, I'm looking forward to doing a bunch more of these with other artists. So stay tuned to see who we are going to work with next.
Leave a comment.
Like this.
Mom. Subscribe.
Mama.
Ring the doorbell.
Ring the doorbell. Good job.
Mama.